The Social Plug Film Reel. The Social Plug Film Reel gives you the lowdown on all films, big and small, from the past to the present. On this episode of the Film Reel, we have a look at a 1970 British epic romantic drama film directed by one of the most influential directors of all time, David Lean, whom you may recognize as the directing genius behind large-scale epics like The Bridge on the River Kwai, Lawrence of Arabia, Dr. Zhivago, and A Passage to India. Ryan's Daughter, set between August 1917 and January 1918, tells the story of a married Irish woman who has an affair with a British officer during World War I, despite moral and political opposition from her nationalist neighbors. It stars Robert Mitchum, Sarah Miles, John Mills, Christopher Jones, Trevor Howard, and Leo McKern. The film is a retelling of the plot of Gustave Flaubert's 1857 novel, Madame Bovary, and it also managed to win Academy Awards for Best Actor in a Supporting Role and Best Cinematography, while also being nominated for Best Actress in a Leading Role and Best Sound. If you're looking to snuggle up with your significant other and catch an epic romance flick directed by one of filmmaking's best, pop Ryan's Daughter in your film reel, grab your munchies, and enjoy. Social Plug Fiji. Click on the subscribe button to stay up to date on all our latest videos.